Tonight, a Metro woman has all of her family photos now.
But only after months of trying and an email to our In Your Corner team.
I'm upset first. I'm the first one to be upset because if you have a problem with me, you should just ask and come to me.
And she was, though.
She was harassing me.
She was.
That's Brandon Burton, and he's talking about emails from Destiny Sayers. She was upset after emailing Burton over and over for months about her missing photos. Photos she paid for.
Well, tonight, News 4's Dylan Brown is back on the story and getting results.
Well, a Yukon woman finally gets her family's photos, but not before we went to visit the photographer and psychic medium, Brandon Burton. The crass communication, wild reaction, all caught on camera.
His behavior was just mind-blowing and wildly inappropriate.
It's been over a week. A Yukon mother who paid for prints from photographer and psychic medium Brandon Burton.
I'm a psychic too. Yeah. I knew you guys were coming.
Over a week since confronting him, Burton not sending the prints, ignoring her emails.
I don't sit on my email. I'm not an email provider.
You're a business provider and email is your form of communication.
He sent one to Sayers last week.
You won't treat me the way you treat your husband and expect an answer the way he kisses your.
It's that last email too, that last.
Yeah, it was catty and it was very appropriate.
He doesn't care. It's very obvious.
Burton blaming hard times for the last email and the lack of prints.
I just moved. My landlord is being a. Everyone's being a to me.
Since taking down almost everything connected to his photography business, at one point changing his Instagram username to Loaded Baked Potato.
So what else do you want to know? Because I'm a Loaded Baked Potato.
A site dedicated to his psychic readings remains.
He woke up and chose violence that day.
As for the prints,
she'll get them Monday.
Did you end up getting the prints yet?
No.
After this interview, though, we went back to Burton for answers. Someone was inside, no answer. An hour or so later, outside Sayers' door, the prints, hand-delivered by Burton himself. Dylan Brown, In Your Corner.